right start and on the inside.
In grey colours with a red hat, that's Treve. Now, she won this race last year as a three-year-old. She sat wide, came from the back, stormed down the straight, and here she actually got a sneaky run on the rail. And when it came to the last couple of furlongs, she just put on the turbos and sprinted away from them, which is amazing because she hadn't won since the Arc last year, and everyone had pretty much written her